you made it.
Yeah, I don't mind waiting.
Yeah, neither do I. The World Cup playoff isn't until like 2 weeks out, so I'm already.
Jack, stop talking shit.
United or City are playing tonight.
Mikey, show me that phone.
Shu, what are you mentioning me in comments for?
Oh shit.
For fuck's sake. Plants in those. Oh, I've seen it. I've seen it. Yeah, I've seen that. Fuck that. Fucking gobshites. Fuck's sake. Alright, Joy, let us crack. No, I'm alive.
I still don't understand how he fell out that side of the truck, but he was standing the other side.
Mark, what time do you want it?
Boom. 8:20, maybe 8:15. Oh, I will, Joey. Don't you fucking worry, pal. Don't you fucking worry.
As if you need to say that to Mark, Joey, to be honest.
Yeah, that's true. Man, it'll snap a man's leg.
Will we go into game chat?
You can if you want, but none of these will be heard on stream. If you're all right with that. Good old Granny Smith and grapefruit, do not right there.
Well, I was streaming the games and we were in damn sure you could hear me. Hear us all.
Could you?
Yeah.
If you want to go to the game chat and try it out then, dude. I'm going into game chat here. Yo. Oi, oi, shoot. Yo, Blanks. Comfort, 30 bastards. Turn down that, whoever's watching me, if they can hear, she will presume to you. Can you? You are? I know, yeah, but can you hear, like, say, you and the boys? Like, could you hear yourself on it? That is a no, so. Right. I'll go back in the party chat. Because none of the boys are coming in. Yes, lads. Am I looking for a game, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright. please and thanks. Hope doesn't do this shit of making us wait in the lobby for half an hour before finding one game. If you can find a friendly, look for a friendly if you want. I wrote up on the thing for the stream as well. If anyone wanted a friendly, just comment and we play them. Actually, fair hope I'm still not set as a striker. Remember, boys, quick passing. Pod, you're going back to the old Brillo pad here.
Yeah, man.
Nice, man.
Bit of cushion.
Yeah, I was thinking, man, that's what you need. These nights can be cold, do you know what I mean? That extra bit can help out a lot.
What yeah, let's see.
Good pressure, Blance. I played.
Oh, what type of pass is that? Sorry, Blancy.
I played, boys. Well done, Blance. I played, shoot. Lucky.
Yeah, I did. Sorry about that.
Alright, Jordan, pal.
I was on the fence, my man. No, Mitch is not dead. Not yet, anyway.
Oh, that's offside, unlucky.
Fucking save,
anyway. Stuart, that misses on live stream on VFL now, man. You're never going to lose that down.
That's my offside.
Cheers, man. What's up, Jordan? I'm not
back to
you. Well played, boys.
Unlucky.
Put the fucking leg there. He's mad, man. Well played, man.
Played. Running shoot.
Did you see that video I tagged you in, Stu?
Oh, unlucky. Well played.
Well played, Stu. That close to me? Oh, well played.
Hello. Oh, what?
Oh. You're right there, Stu.
No, I don't think so, to be honest.
Stu has no broken ankle.
I'm sorry.
I'm in comfort. That's well played. That's it. Oh, get out. Get out. Everybody's dropped back.
Yeah, I'm back.
It's mine. It's corner. No, it's not. Fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Good ball. Little pee. Great ball. Oh.
Ref.
And look, he's holding on to you. Oh, play comfort. Oh.
Oh.
Lucky boys. Well played, though.
Well done, man.
Well done, Mac. Yes, Portrait, the afro.
That's it, boys. Keep it moving.
Yeah, that's it, boys. Well played. Well done, Blance.
Good play, Paul.
Well done, Blance. Well played. Oh, class, boys.
Oh, good touch,
finish.
Ball.
Well
oh,
played, good. Boys. That's it.
Hey, that's that bro. From you, that map.
Well played there. Yeah, that did all come from me, actually. So I just want to say that.
Never noticed the one, man.
Good finish, Benz. Well in.
Okay, let's.
Okay.
Cheers. We'll play Chris. Oh, ball. Oh, oh no.
Huh?
Left foot is like a banana.
Yeah.
That's mine.
Left foot is lovely, Sardis.
Make quick your toenails, that ball fucking nearly burst. Played. Oh,
oh my god. Looking on.
The first yep. touches on this game will really do fuck you, don't they? Like at times. It's mine again. Sure. Well played. Unlucky.
Keep it simple, lads. Keep it moving.
Yeah. Well played, Chris.
Keep it on it.
That's it. Well played.
Lovely hurling, boys.
Ah, it's unlucky. Lovely hurling. Well, Ian has class, pal. Good play, boys. That's it. If you know where to go back. What a ball. Unlucky. Go on, comfort. Well, Ian, man.
Adamant. Tell that.
Unlucky.
Well, Ian, man.
Well, Ian.
Cheers. We'll play comfort.
See how I said that before I even got the ball?
We'll play it has. Oh, boys. Fucking stop that. Unlucky.
Yeah. Okay. That's Jamie. Unlucky Stu.
Unlucky Stu, pal.
Stu, you may upon your ball control threats.
Yeah,
Chris.
The major. Next time it happens, kill his application. We'll come on the game
don't
again.
Red. This one.
Sucker.
Just watch tackles now. Can we step? Oh well, we're already out of no point.
Who got this punch in the wall? Me and you.
Fuck. Well played. Grip ball, shoot,
quality
finish.
Show. Quality
well played,
go,
boys.
Good game,
well done, boys. Good.
That is, circle button.
Shoot, don't do that, you'll fucking break his back before the game.
2 minutes ago, do I have a circle button? There it is. John, see it again, I'll show you after the game, right? Well played there,
Shuri,
well played, boys.
Well played. Well done, that's it. Keep it up, boys, keep smashing them. Don't lay off now, because it's 2-0. Keep smashing them. Keep the quick passing going. Shuri and Comfort, one of you is going to get decked at the start of that. Oh, I thought you were on the side. Oh, there it is.
He's trying to get me, but he's
too quick on the feet, Stu. Too quick.
Well,
in
has.
He
Yeah, let me know. If you just walk outside your front door, pal, just take off the jocks and shit on the doorstep, man. Should be alright. Just make sure to bring out the toilet paper with you, because you don't have to walk back into the house, man.
Can you see if he's alright? You just fucking murdered him.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Big Ed.
Well, you'd want to start running for the front door then. It's real sharp, like, fuck.
Markers.
Bring out an old knife with you, just, you know, cut it into shape as it comes out, maybe. Just peel it down slowly but surely.
Are you planning on killing Matt, like?
You watch, Jordan?
Are you planning on killing?
No. Well, actually, a few people in mind, like, but I'll wait until my plan is sorted. Well, that's true, Luminous. That is true. You know, there's always ups. But then again, it could always turn into that as well. So, no, I wouldn't be too excited.
Yeah, man. Wins then.
Yeah, winning, man. That's probably not a good thing, to be honest. As long as he didn't get sick on the shit, well then that's okay. Or as long as he didn't fall in it. If you're feeling it, fuck that.
Finish, Shu.
So Shu, let me guess, are you still done or are you alright now?
Yeah.
Still done? The double dragon, fuck. Play it, boys. Well in, that's it.
Unlucky.
Well played.
Oh, well played, you too.
Oh, unlucky.
Oh, yes.
Well in, boys. Well played. Oh, he's fair, expecting him to slide there, like. Tackle. Play George, one in one. Lucky Blaz. That's it, boys. As long as we keep the ball.
Fire play.
Oh, class. Unlucky, Mike.
Thank you.
Bob Lancy.
Well in, Dark. We'll play
that one. Nice one. Thank you.
We'll play a P.
Well in, Pudge.
Excuse me. Oh, what a ball. Unlucky. Oh, please, fuck.
Good play, Mark.
Oh, look at that. Well done, George.
Okay, Jordan.
Well done, Chris. Hello. Well played. Well done, man. Well done, Punch.
Alright, fucking hell. Give a free against me for running into a man.
Oh. Say up to the wall boys, get up.
Up to the wall boys, I'm in the wall. Me and Pete and Stu.
Watch back post as well.
Pod, if it's hitting in the bollocks, we would have been better.
Well done, Chris. Well on, Podge. Yeah, don't dive in, boys. Just stand them. Do you want to get front post, Podge? I'll get back.
Yeah. Jordan, stop giving up, yeah?
Adam?
Oh, fucking hell.
Jordan, stop giving up.
Oh, the ball.
I've killed him since, Stuart.
Give it!
There goes Stewie's head off the wall. Come on.
Keep it down on the ground again, boys.
Yeah, that was my bad.
Yeah, no
matter.
Sorry, Alan.
Finish. Oh, no.
Finish.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Dude, the right centre back didn't know what was going on there. Fucking hell. That's my end. What the fuck?
I'm not mad at you. You might get that.
Well played.
Well played.
Well played, has. Went in. That's it, keep it moving, boys. That's it. That's it. Oh, unlucky. Played. Well done, Chris.
Mikey, there's a charger over there if you want to charge it.
Great ball.
Good ball.
What a ball.
Great ball, lads.
Finish, Stu.
Quality, Stu.
It's class, great boys. Finish, well played. Stewie. Well done. There's Stu. He's still sitting. Where are you all right now?
Fair play to these boys to stick in.
Wasn't a handball anyway. Play on. Fuck it. Ref.
Ref.
Oh. Stewie flags my shoulder.
All over. Oh.
You ready, Stu?
Oh, look. Why? He just stands still, like. I'll get middle.
Yeah, I'll come in.
That's mine.
Yeah.
No mark.
That's it. Offside. Well played, boys. I'll go down left. Jordan, if you want to make a run down the lane.
I'm not
keep going, keep
that.
Going, keep going.
Oh. Wait a minute.
See how, see the strides my pros take and walking up. Look at the length of that. Fucking long legs on him. Well played. That's it, boys. Well closed. Well done, comfort. Well done, Mike. Unlucky. On Podge. Well played.
Fair left if you need to.
So what are you doing? That's what happens when we fuck about, boys. Anyway.
And Annie as the keeper as well, just using the control, the pro, standing there waiting for ages. Sorry. 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 Look at Stu, man. So good.
Good half.
Good night, boys.
Good game.
No,
I just want to see if your left back message back.
Yeah. I'm quitting out, so while you're checking that.
I'm checking now already.
I've backed out before I even said that. I thought we were just backing out anyway.
I'll play one more game.
Who's Ryan D, 1991?
I'm sad to hear that, Chris.
Wow. Like you give a fuck anyway.
I do.
He does. Yeah, it's not like Liverpool are gonna fucking win.
I'm losing me right back.
I know it's Jordan's there, but I've basically lost my left back.
It's a lot of shit, to be fair. We haven't been on all week.
To be honest, I'm really looking forward to playing clubs tonight, and it's a bit of a melt. Everybody has to go.
Yeah, man. Who's Ryan D, 1991? Couldn't he send for a request to the club, but it says his pro is midfield.
When that game's closed, I just got a picture of my pro, like, stretching his legs or something.
Who was it? Well, where does he play, like? Just messed him there, nothing can be playing right back, Dark. It's just we want to try and keep like the main positions for the people that are actually playing Friday night, you know what I mean? Lance's probably gone as well, is he?
Nick, the games have been moved to the Monday the 23rd now, haven't they? On VPG. Yeah. The third season on FIFA 18 is going to start in Monday the 23rd. Sorry for this, I know most of you will be disappointed.
Fuck off, it's the law, really. I'm fucking deleting VPG is not starting this Thursday.
Who's following the tournament? We did last time when he made me manage your team, so we can't do it
reply
again.
Back to him and say your bird is fit as fuck.
Yeah, even though she looks a dog. He's putting a tournament on for free, and the winner gets 150 quid.
Yeah, let's just go walk that tournament, please.
150 quid?
Yeah.
Can't wait to get a shirt out of that.
<Can't wait. laughs>
What is it? 11 quid per person?
Yeah.
Hey, listen, Podge, though, 11 quid, man. FIFA points. On the FIFA points, man. New headset.
New headset, yeah.
Goes towards the new headset. You know what I mean?
Can you imagine Podge
beyond down to the chipper getting fucking sausages and chicken.
Head sausages.
Yeah. Imagine Podge can have it in PSN quid.
Alright, let's go into a game, boys. Come on.
Get an headset.
He can't.
What about Goki?
Yeah, Chris is fucking off after this game.
No, I'll go right back, and then you can try a left back, can't you?
I don't mind, it's up to you.
Who's Liverpool playing tonight?
Maris
some fucking
Maribor.
Yeah.
Shit team.
And they're still going to get absolutely fucked in defence.
Is that Weefield? We can't support them, does he?
Oh, boys, the lobby's glitched.
No, yeah. I'm going into again.
No, I don't think so, actually.
It came up on the bottom of the score, or the bottom of the screen there before it came into a game. It was just saying it was 0-0 or something.
Yeah, Fudge, we can't dis-support them.
Is it the same team, yeah?
Yeah. The heck is.
Chris.
That shit club team. Liverpool.
Chris.
What?
Listen, when Liverpool lose tonight, I don't want you coming in here like a bitch giving out, right?
If Liverpool get beat, I'm fucking jumping out my window.
Yeah, well, make sure you leave your account to me so I can go on Gran Turismo. Cheers. Oh, I won't be playing it either. I'll just delete it off the account.
Yeah. Fuck this shit. Looks
ball. Blank. Oh, played, boys. Well done.
All right, Gran Turismo looks mint.
Chris, your duty is done. You can fuck off now.
Harvey Jones.
Dive, you fucking mad cunt. Oh, dive. Oh, unlucky.
Unlucky, Comfort.
Great pass.
Comfort, get back in my washing machine and wash my clothes.
Fucking prick.
He'll come.
It's quite catching only for the angle at the end of it, like.
We'll play a cloud.
I don't even be angry at the other player, I do be angry at myself.
Yeah, that is definitely my angle.
No fucking clue, boy.
Not a
mid fan. Oh, we all know what's coming, boys.
No, I don't think he's gonna do it. I don't think. Oh, he is.
Yeah, he's doing it.
There's something fishy going on here.
Did you just see all their players take a huge step back before he hit that?
Yeah. Love the way Haz is in game chat by himself. Living a dream.
Haz is in there thinking, we're on a game chat. Good finish, Mick. That's a good finish, mate.
Well, boys, just stand them.
Yeah, that's it, boys. Stand. Okay. That's it, boys.
I'll get back.
And there are about 10 of them on front post, like. We'll play it.
Yeah, I'm thinking the same, yeah.
I'm happy to see you, not me.
We have Preston on Friday, Joey. We have Preston. Supposedly one of the best teams in the league, but...
They're decent.
Yeah, Preston asked me to sign for.
When King Bailey gets his head on that ball from the corner, boy, I'm afraid that's not going
to stop. God, are you taking this for something serious?
The Preston boys of this are watching. Didn't you ask me? Watch that
answer.
Yeah, we asked.
Probably the O'Connor McGregor. I mean, who the fuck is that, guy? Don't know about you sooner or later,
Podgenio. That's it, boys. Keep it moving. Here's Dixon with his fucking banana cross. Oh. Oh. Get out. Well played.
It's on your head, Mark, this.
Chris definitely fucking...
Boys, drop back.
Chris definitely hopped off a cock at some stage in his life.
Mark. Oh, you dirty fucker.
Fuck off, you cunt.
Charge with that one in the wall.
Oh, class.
Great play.
Any room, lads?
Hartman.
Go on, Comfort. Keep going, man. Keep going. Okay, don't go.
Pull back.
You've got a throw on.
Yeah, well done, Chris.
Who does?
Fucking hell.
who does? Not me.
It's a perm.
It's a weave, bitch.
Must just be Irish, then.
The hurricane's got Podge's hair fucked up.
That's what it was, the hurricane.
The wind just won't come back down.
It fucked him up off the bike anyway, didn't it?
It's coolie.
Yeah, it's coolie.
Mark, some crazy cunt of a cow tried to kill me last night.
I know, I heard it.
That milk,
I had to run.
You didn't run.
I fucking too, right? I fucking ran. You want to see me? I was like Roadrunner. I just didn't go beep beep.
No. He was tempted.
Then Boss sat on the fence and it snapped in half.
Well, me and Ba kind of did, but Ba's blaming me, but it wasn't me. It was definitely Ba.
Boys, I'm taking a piss on it. I'm down, sorry. I'm just getting bored. You get bored, you do.
Played.
Who the boss punches Bob?
Well played.
Sure, Bob.
Hodge, that's a good thing if you're bored on clubs, especially if you're a defender.
Means we've got nothing to do, but then when we do have it.
Sure, man.
Keep it moving, has that say.
Well then, boys, go call. I'll repeat again, go call.
Oh,
oh shit! I fucked it, I did! I fucked it!
Podge, jammy cunt.
I pure jinxed the boys.
You fucking did, man.
you sound dead happy about it.
I'm not happy.
Fucking arbitrage.
You did sound happy about it.
No, not happy at all.
Well done, Chris.
Well done, Chris.
In fairness, Blancy got his blood done earlier, so he's a bit dizzy.
Well.
Played. Oh, here we go again.
Go again, Blance.
Oh, hey. He got her this time.
Like, he won't charge with that. He won't charge with the white one.
I'll keep my mouth shut from now on.
See you later, boys.
See you later. <later. laughs> See you later, Chris. Enjoy seeing Liverpool be shit as usual.
Nah,
Chris, see Neo hot track. Watch my
the fuck
words.
Up, Chris. No, I won't watch your words. How the fuck can you watch words?
Watch my words.
By me writing it, then.
Yeah. Smell my voice.
Smell my words.
Yeah, smell my words.
Smell my finger.
No.
Go on, Chris, do it.
Nah.
I'll give you a hint. It was
you
rubbing
fungus
an eye.
On it.
I'll give you a hint. It was rubbing an eye.
Nah, you're out of it.
Jap's eye.
No, he just literally had an itch on the inside of his nose. I can't wait until Liverpool get bet. This is where Stewie fucks off and Blancy fucks off also.
And Chris never comes back on.
Yeah.
Podge jinxed him. You're quite good at that.
Dark, I'll get your pal in now.
What are you saying?
Jinx him.
Don't be blaming me, it's all your fault.
Podge jinxed
him. No, it's Liverpool lose.
Oh. Oh, yeah, them shit bosses overpaid ones.
Mark Billy is on if you want him to jump in.
Oh, man. I'm inviting them here.
The more the Premier League goes on, the less I like it, to be honest. Too much money in it.
It's good at the start of the season.
Yeah, and then as soon as teams start making the marks like Man City and Man U, it gets boring, doesn't it?
I can't remember the last time I seen a passionate game in the Premier League.
1961. Charlton
no, but you know what I mean? Two teams battling for the ball, up and down the pitch, like mad things, you know what I mean? That sort of game. And it doesn't exist in the Premier League anymore.
None of them give a fuck about the actual football, man. It's only the money that
they play. No, exactly. That's why I don't like anymore, dude. It's gone to the dogs.
Gone to the fucking greyhound races, eh?
Oh, Mark, do me a favour, Lee.
No.
On the community yoke that we're looking for left back.
On the community?
Yeah. Well, it's where I met Jordan.
What?
Yeah, now I'm playing right back.
Yeah, but we want a good. Wait, did you say you want. Why is he came in as Cam? Left back.
Man does what he wants.
What community did you find Jordan in?
The VFL.
The chromosome research community.
Yeah, I was surprised there was even late the feed.
I met him in jail.
Yeah. He said, Mick, what you near thought? He said, nonsense. I said, yeah, same.
Fuck off.
Right, let's go.
Wait.
Why?
Because I'm checking VFL here to see if anyone replied.
Yeah, sure. Here, sure, I'll check it. One note, PC, no.
Can't we get a friendly against Woods' team to see this dead good player he signed?
Should just sign Woodsy.
Yeah, bro.
Is this Ryan that looking for a VFL team?
No. Yeah.
Presumably.
God, you seem to know a lot about someone you've never even seen.
Well,
listen, yeah,
I'm going into game chat, please.
I know Ryan very well.
Yes, sir.
You think I'm messing?
I know,
you know you're fucking messing, that's why.
Nah, don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know, is that the rain that you used to
be on the Xbox? I know even what year he was born in and all of it.
Yeah, yeah, I wonder. I'm gonna take a guess and say 1842.
Oh, Jesus, how'd you know? Oh, sucking the arse out, I can. Yup.
Sucking the arse out, I can. Sucking the arse out, these can, boy. My Podge, let's go to game chat. After you light up that ciggy. Dirty fucker. You dirty shit in the bucket, yeah.
Hello, Bill. Is that my man? Aye.
After what, Bill? Nah, man, I fucking sent him. Anyway, boys, I am going to remind you that this is live on VFL, so be careful. Watch by post. Well played. That'll do, Donkey, that'll do. Well played, boys. Good ball. Preston, I'm fucking coming for you. Cheers, Stu. Appreciate that, man. Hot, man. The fucking shells, hey, the fucking shells. Played Podge, what a pass, man. The vision, I love it. I love it. Boys, man got new boots and work today. Fucking Timberlands. Hurricane Orphanage. Ophelia. I need
10 quid for ESB, mate. Anyone want to fund me?
I'll play Cloud. Fuck. I'll play it. Oh, fucking hell. Everyone, get the fuck back now. Whoa, Ryan, calm down, man. Has listen, if I have to fucking say one more time to you, don't fucking speak to me. Yeah, Has is being rude as well, VFL admin. Oh, wow. Fuck me. That keeper is fucking shocking. Still made a better effort than James would. Oh, fucking hell, Jordan. Or fucking Rhino, Ryan D, 1980-42. Has, listen, right, don't open your fucking mouth. I think I'm talking to a fucking bitch. Has, do you want to have to go wipe Scott's arse, no? Well played. Played right. Played, man. Well done, pal. Welcome to VFL Brentford. Aw, boys. And here we see a wild plant in his natural habitat. I think all of us were playing nearly.
Oh, you fucking know what, has you fucking cheeky cunt. I will fucking end you, cunt.
It wasn't the keeper, you should be clear enough. Yeah, I know, Joy, I know. Listen, Liverpool are going to get shit on, Chris is going to go, oh, for fuck's sake, man. And he's going to jump back on PlayStation and play Gran Turismo for the night. He's going to write up Coutinho, what a fucking strike.
yeah, Pudge.
Yeah, what the fucking straight man, eh? Did you see that? Yeah, 2-1. That was fucking shite. Get Klopp out, to fuck. What's he doing? Fucking shite, can't he? And then he'll have James on the headset later on tonight. Hotland Cross. I made it off the boat, man. Oh. Fucking shaking and shit. I'm pretty sure I saw a shark, but I'm not sure, man. Come on, boys. Boys, that is astonishing. Hit that. Don't be a bitch. Oh, unlucky Cloud, unlucky man, watch my words. Boom. Oh, you cunt. I'm going to rage politely and go offline, goodbye. Yes, Wef, right. Hot one. Do you hear Chris is putting £100 on Gran Turismo to buy a few cars? I told him, what, you're gonna buy a fucking hatchback? Bill, you'd beat him on a pair of fucking roller skates, Bill. It's Chris. He is a professional admin, but who's not good at doing his job, but he tries. Yeah, that's true. Watch my words. You watch my fucking words. Well played, boys. He was offside. Pause. Do you know that side? Do you know that side that's off? Do you know that side? Well, that's where he was, man. Oh, what a ball! George got eyes for the hospital. Has shut the fuck up. Right out my shitter. Yeah, something like that. Chris, or fucking George, has Chantel came back from her holiday yet, George? How the fuck did I know she was coming back on Friday? Yeah, I don't miss hearing her big mouth in the kitchen every 10 minutes. John! The fuck are you doing on the PlayStation? Chantel, your fanny stinks. What, when he said it to her? No, but you told me about it. Oh, what a ball, man. Unlucky. Unlucky. Well played. Unlucky shoot. What a touch. Billy, I won a game of solos earlier, man. I fucking did it. I did it. Well played, has. Well played, Harold. I played. Unlucky. Well played. Well played, Ryland. Well played. I love the way the keeper looked like he had a hunchback there. Very intelligent. Cheers. Well played. If you don't mind me, boys, I'm just going to eat a ham and mayonnaise sandwich right now. I have a full sandwich in my mouth. Oh, play, pause. Foul! You dirty bitch. Tackle. Up. Play Bill. Lucky. Unlucky. What are we doing, trying to kill the poor chap? Billy! Get him in the fucking cage, man! Fucking velociraptor running around the fucking room. That's me and Podge, but alright. What are you on about? Billy is unbanned. Chose Mall. Over fucked it, Mall. Was that you trying to do a Scottish impression? Don't ever fucking do that again. Podge, alright, man? Shui got a step down from manager and got a 6-season ban, so I'd say you're going to get maybe a 10-season ban. So I'll see you in FIFA 19, Jordan. I'm gonna end the stream there. We'll be training again tomorrow night, so I'll be live streaming again. If any of you boys want to jump in and watch or get friendlies, I'll talk to you after.